Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel again once more. If this is your first time visiting here, you are very welcome. If you're returning again, either as a visitor or a subscriber, you're equally welcome. And if you have looked at the thumbnail for this video before watching it, which you most likely have, you'll see that it's entitled Day 1 of 40, Faith. Now, what's that all about? Well, God has really laid it on my heart today to do a series of 40 days straight, uploading onto the channel, just trying to bring you the simple, pure Word of God, okay? And my hope and my belief and my prayer that through doing that, number one, that you will be edified and exhorted and moved on even an inch closer to God if you're a believer. And if you're coming here, maybe for the first time or returning, and you haven't yet placed your faith in God, in our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ alone for salvation, that you would come to a saving faith and knowledge of Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior. So for the next 40 days, by God's grace, I'm going to be uploading onto this channel every day. And even by doing so, I believe I need to be strengthened and I need to be built up in the Word also. Even as I'm speaking it, I need to be absorbing it and applying it into my life. So these uploads will come at different times of the day, but there will be one every day. And my commenting or my replies to comments may not be as thorough as they have been over the last few months, simply because I won't have the time to do it with work and everything else that I'm doing as well. And I want to try and keep to the schedule. So please pray for me that over the next 40 days that the Word of God will be preached in power and under the anointing of the Holy Spirit, and that people will be edified and built up in their faith, and that souls will come to know Jesus Christ as their Lord and Savior. Amen. Now, this is day one. Let's get straight into it. I want to kick everything off by talking about faith. And I have three scriptures concerning faith. And this first scripture is the one that was really laid hard on my heart for both myself and for anyone that's watching this video tonight concerning your faith. And this scripture can be found in the book of Luke, Luke's Gospel, chapter 17 and verse 5. And it's one verse, a very simple and plain verse. The apostles said unto the Lord, increase our faith. I'm going to say that again. Luke 17, verse 5. And the apostles said unto the Lord, increase our faith. Brothers and sisters, whoever you are tonight, wherever you're watching from, or whatever state that you're in, if you are a believer in Jesus Christ, we need to be petitioning God to increase our faith. It's not enough to say that we have faith in God and I have a faith. We need to have a faith that's always growing, and it's always growing bigger. Never static or never shrinking, but growing bigger. So point one that I want to bring to you tonight in this short devotional is Luke 17, verse 5. The apostles said unto the Lord, increase our faith. That is your first prayer point. As you're praying for other people, if you're praying for yourself, pray that the Lord would increase your faith, and pray that the Lord would increase my faith in Jesus' name. Now, why is it important to have an increased faith? Why is faith important as a believer? Well, the answer can be found in the book of Hebrews, chapter 11 and verse 6. And the Bible says that without faith, it is impossible to please him. It's impossible to please God without faith. For he that comes to God must first believe that he is, and he is a rewarder of those who diligently seek him. This series will be diligent seeking God. The diligent seeking of God. It's a constant applied effort to seek God and seek God's face. And we need to have faith if we are to be pleasing unto God. The one thing that will please God is faith. The Bible is clear. Without faith, it is impossible to please him. So Luke 17 and 5 says, Lord, increase our faith, and let us understand and recognize from Hebrews 11 verse 6 that without faith it is impossible to please him. And very briefly, I have one more verse concerning faith, and it's in the book of Romans chapter 10 and verse 17. Romans 10 and 17. The Bible says that faith comes by hearing, and hearing by the word of God. This is something you're going to see and hear for the next 40 days straight. If you're not a believer, I want to believe that exposure to the word of God will bring you to a saving faith in Christ. And if you are a believer in Jesus Christ, that faith comes by hearing, and hearing by the word of God. This will increase your faith. This will strengthen your faith. And in doing so, you will be pleasing unto God. That's all I want to say for tonight concerning faith. I want you to look at those three scriptures. I want you to meditate on them. I want you to pray about them. And I want you to pray for what's being undertaken here. Pray for each other and pray for me. Let's see what happens over the next 40 days. Feel free to come alongside me. You don't have to visit every day. I'm not expecting it. But if God lays it on your heart, at least say a prayer for me as I undertake this work for the kingdom of God. And may the name of Jesus Christ be lifted up and glorified. And may many men and women and children be drawn unto him, that they would accept him as their savior and look to him as the author and finisher of their faith. God bless you, and see you tomorrow by the grace of God. In Jesus' name, amen.